An oncology social worker is an important member of the healthcare team, helping cancer patients and their families. Florida Hospital Waterman's Cancer Institute oncology social worker LaTanya Ruiz explains how she supports cancer patients and their families.
A social worker is such an adaptable field that it can be anything. You can put us in any environment and we can adapt to the needs. But a more general view of it is someone who's there to remove obstacles, to kind of help people, community, society, remove obstacles to gain the goal, whatever that goal may be. We don't necessarily try to define what the goal is. That's one of the things that we do when we assess is to determine what is your goal and how can we help you get to that point, empower you to take those steps. I love my patients, I really do. I like to get to know who they are. I'm here to help provide a service, but I care about you and I want to know about you. I love to hear your stories. I like to reminisce with you about things that I would never have known about. And I've created quite a lot of bonding opportunities with patients because of that. You know, they come back and they visit and they remember our conversations. I was adopted by a family. And you know, it rewards me so much to let interact with you in a way that's not just your cancer. And it's not just, you are not your cancer, you are someone with this diagnosis, and I like to bring out all the other aspects of you, but I can try to bring a little bit of joy to your stay here.
To find out more about the continuum of care offered at Florida Hospital Waterman's Cancer Institute, click the Oncology Social Worker Story Link icon on our homepage, yourhometownhealth.com.